And because I was so nervous, I basically just spent the first 40 minutes spewing forth information about Stephen Hawking to Stephen Hawking. So he was born 300 years to the day after Galileo, and I was telling him this about himself. And then I said, actually, I was born 2 days earlier on the 6th of January, so we're both Capricorns. And as those words spilled out of my mouth, I was like, what did I just say?